Botswana threatens to send 20,000 elephants to roam free in Germany. Botswana's president says he is willing to send 20,000 elephants to Germany. Mokgweetsi Masisi says he wants to help Germany control its elephant population. Germany is among the largest importers of hunting trophies in Europe. Masisi said trophy hunting is one of the tools his country uses to keep elephant numbers in check.